winning set now. Hines AHS taking on Pine Grove in one half of the 1A semis. Pine Grove up 6 in the third quarter, but Hines AHS cranks up tempo. Erica Harris finds Brianna McCullough for the baseline finish. 10-6 for McCullough. Pine Grove desperately trying to play keep away. Lady Bulldogs, more defense. Octavia Barnes nabs it. Clear path to the rack. Team high 15 for Barnes, who would foul out with under 2 to go. And the Lady Panthers exploit that length inside. Leslie Hopkins dribble drive. Aaliyah Atkins, 26 for her. That's a game high. Pine Grove advances 51-46. They get the winner of tomorrow's Kennedy McAdams game.